at the Agios Neophytos Monastery, and today I'm with Laura again. You want to say hi?
Hello, ciao, hola.
So today we just gotta go to do the two trips. So this is our first stop, Agios Neophytos Monastery, and then after this we're gonna go jump at the
Adonis bath.
So
I will keep watching. So don't miss this.
Surely it's a really nice place there, so see you later. Bye. Behind me, that's the where the monks live. You can go up there. There's a small museum where you can see what's inside. I think you have to pay about €2 to go in. So, but we're not gonna go there because the stairs are too steep. We are a bit lazy today. We still have one place to visit. So time to jump in the water. Keep watching.
Yes, to refresh because today is really, really,
really hot.
Hot.
So welcome to summer 2018. You can come here with the jeep safari or a buggy safari. I've been here with the buggy safari and it was really scary. It's a big statue. I think that is the statue of Aphrodite. Can you get me?
Gone.
It's really tall, look. I'm 5'4". Before you go, before you enter the waterfall, you can pass the Adonis house. To go inside the Adonis waterfall, it's €9 per person.
Thank you.
You gonna jump?
No.
Why not?
My eye, my skin and everything is freeze. It's like, no way.
Can't jump with the glass.
Yeah. So, say something before.
I don't want to say something, I just want to jump.
So, Dina is here and she is ready. She is trying to be ready.
Right, so that's it for today. It's been really refreshing. I hope to see you again.